Here with Northwestern State softball senior Cassandra Bearfield. Certainly, probably a little bit of a disappointment here at the end. You guys are able to, though, to win a pair of games. You advance to the championship for the third time in 3 years. Got to be quite impressive. Just kind of your general thoughts on being here in the championship game.
We fought through the end. It wasn't an outcome we really wanted, but, you know, our team, we had confidence in each other, and we fought all the way back.
Yourself had a good tournament. What was your assessment of yourself and your team here today?
You know, it wasn't just about me. It was about the whole team. All 21 of us, even the ones on the bench, you know, we all came out 1 through 9, hitting the ball good. Our defense was good and our pitching was good. All came together.
Central Arkansas, got to ask about them, led by Kylie Studioso, the player of the tournament there. Just your kind of thoughts on that team.
You know, props to her. You know, she pitched at least 30 innings this whole, you know, weekend. She came out there, you know, she had a little rocky start at the beginning. We let off on it, but in the end, you know, she's good.
When you think about your journey here at Northwestern State, 4 years, and you're able to break some program records, able to have some individual success, and like you're talking about, certainly the team success there as well, 2 straight conference tournament championships, NCAA tournament appearances. What are you going to remember most from this experience?
The team, the coaches. It was a great experience all 4 years. I can't imagine not doing it again.
Andrew may have asked this already, but you guys really had to fight with your backs against the wall throughout this whole tournament after dropping that first game. So how proud are you of this team to be able to come out and do what they did, especially in that first game, playing down until the seventh inning and then coming back with a grand slam? Just how proud are you?
You know, I'm really proud of the team. We always had the fight. And we always had the confidence in each other that we needed to get it done. And we came out here, we did our jobs, and, you know, fell short just a little bit.
Anything you
want to
add? Have you been touched on?
Fork 'em.
Fork 'em.